So because YouTube thinks I'm breaking the community guidelines, I'm gonna put this shit in my fucking videos. So yeah, here you go. No person under the age of 18 is featured in this video. Every single person in this video is 18 years or older. Everyone has gone through the full legal process in the state of Oklahoma for a medical marijuana license. All cannabis consumption in this video is done legally in the state of Oklahoma. This video is for educational and entertainment purposes only. Enjoy.
Y'all, you already know, we're back with another YB reaction, bro. I got a little blunt right here. I'm finna spark this hoe. It's time to react to this shit, bro. We got closed case. Let's get it, bro. Let's get it. Bro, the music video was crazy to that shit too. Like, nah, that music video was fire. They had the fucking chopper up in that shit, bro. Like, the actual motherfucking chopper up in the sky and shit. Like, bro, that shit was sick, bro. That shit was sick, motherfucking. That's low-key a 10 out of 10 YoungBoy track right there, if you ask me, bro. Like, close case, that's a 10 out of 10 track right there. That bitch is hard as fuck, bro. You already fucking know him, bro. 10 out of 10 track. Hey, y'all still watching? I appreciate y'all watching the whole video, bro. Just throw me a sub, bro. Comment, let me know what y'all thought of that track and shit. I'm just high as fuck, bro. This fucking gas got me faded, bro. But yeah, bro. Throw me a sub on this channel and my main channel, because it's just my reaction channel. I got a whole main channel. I smoke hella Zaz. I post weekly weed-related videos and shit. So yeah, subscribe. Show some love, and links in the bio. I'd appreciate it. And I'll catch you on the next video, bro. Deuces.
I heard these broke boys out hungry and ain't eating, man. I heard these rap niggas hating on me and won't beat me. The FBI had took me down, they ain't won't free me. Say I'm the reason who behind the killer season.